Hey everybody, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois.
Today I thought you might like a look at this 1958 Chevy Biscayne. And you don't see too many of these anymore. This one's looking pretty nice, so I thought we'd take a look at it here. You can see in 58 they have the quad headlamps and a nice big chrome bumper. Then we have the Chevy bow tie right here in the center of the hood. Of course, this one's been restored a bit over the years. So it's got a nice slick paint job, new interior. I mean, it's definitely looking sharp. You can see there's a little body line that goes along the top of the fender there. And nice little bits of trim on here as well. It is riding on steel wheels with hubcaps. You can see it's two-toned. I mean, it's definitely looking sharp. And in 58, they still had the wraparound windshield, you know, much like the Tri-5s. All the glass and trim looks really good on this one. And like I said, all new interior on this car. That's definitely looking sharp. Nice split back bench seat there. Here, we'll pop it open and take a closer look. Nice new door panels. It still has the original wheel with a full horn hoop. 120 mile per hour speedometer with a fuel gauge and temp below that. You can see how the dashboard wraps all the way around to the pillar there. Then there's a Biscayne script badge there on the passenger side. But it definitely looks sharp on the inside. Even the carpet looks nice and clean. It is a 3-speed manual on the column. I mean, it definitely looks sharp. Door shuts nice and solid like it should. Then there's another Biscayne script badge right here on the side. And of course, by this time, in 58, they kind of laid those fins over from 57 and laid them over more horizontally, as you can see. Pretty interesting set of tail lamps on these as well. Another nice big chrome bumper there. Then you have a Chevrolet script badge on the trunk lid. I mean, it's definitely a sharp looking car. You can see it has the wraparound rear glass as well. And here, we'll go ahead and pop open the hood and see what's going on under there. All right, as you can see, this one's powered by the straight six. You can see the distributor there on the side. Still has the factory style air cleaner setup. And of course, you have the intake and exhaust manifolds on the same side. But I mean, it's just looking really original under there. Very nice. Those inline sixes are really reliable too, so I'm sure it runs out nicely. There's a data plate there on the firewall too. So you can check all that out. Like I said, just a nice original looking car, you know, just repainted and freshened up. But pretty cool. Here, we'll check out the information here. Once again, it's 1958 Chevrolet Biscayne. That is the original six cylinder. But definitely a sharp looking car, and like I said, I don't see too many of these 58s anymore.
Well, anyway guys, hope you like taking a look at that one. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and we'll see you later. Bye.